we believed we'd reached national agreements. We still believe that they have reneged on those national agreements. And as far as we're concerned, we're not on strike. Never, we haven't been since a week last Saturday when the membership agreed to return to work as per the agreements we believe we'd reached.
But this seems to be an impossible situation because they're saying you are on strike, they've stopped paying you.
We have today, in actual fact, asked the department as a National Executive Committee to meet with the Home Secretary as a matter of urgency. We asked that this morning as we see this as a national dispute as they have broken the national agreements.
The situation is that as from today they will not be paid because they have refused to return to work.
So is there a way forward? Are more talks planned?
Well, I certainly hope that there's a way forward because at the moment we're continuing to run the establishment with a very small number of staff and volunteers, and we need the staff back. And there are no talks planned, either locally or nationally, but I would welcome them back.